Evening folks, this is Best in Slot, and tonight we are going to try Triassic Park. This is a free to download, tiny little indie game available online. I will link it down below. This was made for Ludum Dare, which is like a little game making competition. And the theme was to make a game that combined two genres of video game that don't go together. Now, as far as I can tell from looking at the images and stuff like that, this game is a mix of a park builder, park simulator, Jurassic World Evolution, dinosaur management kind of game, and Five Nights at Freddy's. That's the impression I'm getting. It's obviously very, very cheap, very small, very quickly made, but it's a very interesting concept, so we're gonna give it a go. We are in charge of the night shift at Triassic Park, a stealthy dinosaur park management simulator. Whew. And not a clone of that other well-known dinosaur-related park. We have to try to make it to 6 a.m. Let's go. So there's my dude. Now, I think the idea is that, hello? Okay, just a nice normal day at the office. I'm gonna pick up my stuff. Got my juice, got my feed, my poopy scoopy, my lure, my fence repair kit. Got my stuff, right. So I think the idea is to stop the raptors from breaking out, basically. It's gonna make it through the night. Some nice happy raptors. Okay, so we can see that the second exhibit, I don't know which exhibit is that. You see at the top though, we've got these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different exhibits, right? Oh god! Ah, what's going on? I think these guys need meat. How do I? Oh god. Okay. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? I just didn't know what to do. I still don't know what to do. There's 4 different exhibits, right? And it's telling me what things need to be done in each exhibit. So this is exhibit 1, exhibit 2, exhibit 3. Maybe I can unlock them now. And then not have to unlock them. Oh, god, no, I made a terrible mistake. Oh, god, they're all angry. Okay, let's go over here. These guys need water, apparently. Let's give it a go. Yeah. This is very Jurassic Park style, this. Okay, now I think I might actually need... Oh, God. Oh, they can just walk out. I was unaware of that. Ah, God, no! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I'm just trying to fill the water in. I did it! Run! 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 Oh, God, the humanity! Okay, go, 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 go. We need to get more water. Wait for the office. I just need to survive. All I need to do... Oh, God! No! Leave me alone! I shouldn't have come in here. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna try that again. Oh, this is the second exhibit, this one right here. Okay, so this is exhibit 2. Why is this exhibit 2 when it's the first on the list? Grumble, grumble. Right, okay. Okay, okay. This is fine. I've got this in the bag. Don't worry about it. Look at that little... Oh, God, no! I'm so proud of myself. Ah! We need to figure out which exhibit is which, basically. Otherwise, we're doomed. I'm going on a little journey here. Oh, no. I need you guys to break out of this fence, okay? Come on, Rudiger, you and me, buddy. Wait, I can fix the fence. God. Run, buddy, run! You'd have to tap A to sprint as well. That's fairly terrifying. Okay. Who has left Rudiger all alone? Look at that feces, all alone in the park at night. He's clearly not equipped to handle this situation. Oh, God. He's clearly not equipped to handle this situation. Sneak it forward. Tell you what we're going to do. We're going to open this. I think having the gates unlocked might actually... Also, I want to remove the feces to see if I've got the right exhibits. Which one's this? Okay, so this is exhibit 4. That makes a lot of sense. And now I can close the... Oh, okay. I'm going to keep it open. That might seem crazy, but all the dinosaurs are kind of breaking out anyway. So this is exhibit 4. I'm going to clean up all the feces. I'm going to open this as well. I think if I'm going to survive, I have to basically just be willing to run away constantly. So the more open doors we have, the better my chances. This isn't necessarily how they meant me to play the game, but still, it's gonna work. Ooh, risky business. I'm a hacker. I'm not a nerd, I'm a hacker. Right, let's move. I wanna try and grab... What I want more than anything is to go get some lures from... Quickly, thank you. So, if I put water in here... Okay, so this is Exhibit 3. That one on the right is Exhibit 4. Oh god, there's a lot of raptors. I really want to get over there. Okay. I mean, I'm doing alright. I've only got 4. Okay, this is an interesting situation. Okay, we will give this another go and try to do it in a more intelligent way. I want some blood. So this is 4. That other one is 3, so the first one is 2 for some reason. Those should be the other way around, clearly. Come on, Rudiger. You and me, buddy. We just need to make it to 6 a.m. Everyone knows that raptors explode at 6 a.m. Just hide over here, pal. You don't need to go anywhere. You just stay here, be nice and chill. Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down to net. Sorry. He's so cute. Look at him bouncing around. How can you want this little guy to get eaten, torn apart by velociraptors? Okay, we're gonna have a little look. It's kind of like a Lego game. I want to try to fix the fence. I'm a little bit nervous to do so. Yeah, not bad, eh? Not bad. Very cool. Yeah, so the game is actually pretty easy if you just let the raptors out, basically. Let them out and they all seem to want to wander around. I think the idea is they're trying to protect that area down there because that's where the... We can sprint so fast. Rudiger's a monster of a man. Look at him go. Oh god. Oh. Turns into lock this one. I've got 20 minutes to go. Wait, was it 6 a.m. or 8 a.m.? I think it was 6 a.m. The sun is rising. All the park people coming back. Oh. The game was wise to my... Oh, okay. Okay, never mind. I mean, I survived. I'll take that as a win, but clearly I need to... Yeah, I need to shape up a little bit. I'm gonna get double. Okay. So this is Exhibit 2. Oh, is this Exhibit? Oh no, wait. I don't know. Let's just see. Let's see what happens. Just waiting for any of them to change. All right. So. Great mistakes were made. Well, this one needs pupa scooping. Let's try that. How are you meant to do this? Seriously. Ah! See, I think this is 2, isn't it? I just got the poop. Go away! Right, we need the lure. Nope. Ah, god. Absolutely not. How do you do this? Seriously? As soon as I open the gate, all the raptors charge for me. Maybe I need to lure them before... Okay, let's try that. Let's try luring them away. Before... I'm gonna double up on lures. Let's try to lure them away before we go in. Because the lure does fly out there. It proper goes. Okay, so again, I think this is Exhibit 1 and this is Exhibit 2 for some reason. So, I'm gonna try this. Oh, so close as well! Hey, that's not a bad idea, though. I think you need to shut the gate every time you go in, because I think they see the open gate, and that freaks them out. Okay. Okay, I'm ready. Got this. Me and little Rudiger the 20th, after his entire family were destroyed and eaten by velociraptors. For some reason he decided he also wanted the same job. I see feces, raptor poop. Suspect that number 2 is going to change to have a feces sign any second now. God, there's a lot of raptor poop. Oh, it's water again. Huh. Oh, that one didn't get distracted. Okay, easy does it. God, no! I'm trying to do it. This is a really difficult game. I'm taking that the fact we made it to the end once as a big win, okay? Doesn't matter if I never make it there again. I'm taking that as a victory. I've got a new theory for how to do this, okay? I'm not saying it's a good theory, but it is a theory. But, ball! I threw ball! Please get distracted by ball. No! I don't see a way out of this one for me. Alright, so I want to double check what exhibit this is. I'm going to put the water down. Okay, this is exhibit 3. Okay, I'm going to go for it. It's going to have to be quick. Yeah. I was close. I do have a plan, but it's not like a professional plan. I'm thinking what we can do is get loads of lurkers, go in and open all the gates. Because all the raptor exhibits do link into each other. So you go in, you get all the gates, and then you just stay in the raptor exhibits and let them chase you for the entire night, basically. I don't think it's a good plan, but it's a plan. I still don't... Oh god, calm down. Oh, shut up. I still don't know which exhibit is which, I really don't. Oh, hello, I didn't even see this one down here. Oh, that's number 1, so this is number... Oh, go away. Go over there. This game is brutally difficult. Maybe I just suck. And in fairness, I did not see this exhibit down here at the bottom. Like, ever. I literally had no idea this one existed until right now. Okay. The game is very clearly super imbalanced. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm sure I'm just terrible at the game, but I also do believe quite strongly that it's a little bit harder than it should be, perhaps. I'm going to try my plan. The problem is this exhibit actually messes my plan up because it's not connected to... Every other exhibit is connected, I think, other than that one. I'm going to try it anyway. Oh, why? No. Come on. There we go. Yeah, that was pretty good. Okay, now I need to distract them and open that gate on the right-hand side. Yep. No, I didn't mean to do that. I know you're looking at me, buddy. We have to be quick here. Okay, good. Oh god! Not good. Less good. Ah! Okay. Pick up all the raptors. Distract! Not working. Distract! No! Distract! No. Right, okay. Okay, come on. I need all the raptors together. Plan is working. Maybe I can get them all into one exhibit and that way it'll be super easy to look after them. Everyone on me. Come on. This is how our own Grady does it, you know. Oh boy, that's a lot of raptors. Okay. What's a new plan? I need to find a way to gather every single raptor and get them all into a single exhibit. This is a step in the right direction. Babies! No, the babies are ruining it! Come on. Babies, no! Here we go. Go, 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 go! No! The one baby! So close! Okay. There we go. See? No problems! Easy game. No! So close. Right, okay. You follow me. Come on. Oh no! Oh no! I've made a terrible mistake! Just let them take me. Okay, final tactic is they're all gonna break out. I'm gonna open an exhibit. All the raptors are gonna break out. All of them. I'm gonna get a couple of fence repair kits and the rest are gonna be lures. All the raptors are gonna break out. We've proven already that if the raptors do break out, we can keep them away. We can run away enough that they don't eat my face, right? So, what we do is we have one exhibit that's nice and open. This one over here. Oopsie daisy. And then all we have to do is lure every single raptor into that one exhibit at the end of the night, lure them away, and close the exhibit. I might just do it now. Come on, raptors. I want them all on me. I want every single raptor in the game to be following me, basically. The more of these gates I can get open, the better. Well, not now, though. I've put myself in a slightly risky position here. Get all these gates open. It's not about the raptors. It's about giving myself the freedom of movement around the park, basically. If I get open some of those gates on the right-hand side, that'd be really good. And that one over there, scrap that. I've got this in the bag, guys. This definitely isn't the tactic you're meant to use, but who's to say what you're meant to do, right? I was a scout. We have to adapt to our raptor management styles. Okay, this is gonna work. I'm optimistic. I'm not optimistic. It's not gonna work at all. It's a terrible plan. Come on, guys. Let's get some raptors. I want to get them out of the exhibits, if possible. Here just for a second, just to lose them. This is where they're all gonna be. Now we need to keep this door shut at the bottom. I want them all over here, basically, like down this end of the park. And I'm done! I'm going home, Rudiger's. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna just try something. Can't chase me outside of the cheating. Ah! Run! Run! Okay. I don't think that's every raptor, but it is a lot of raptors. Let's go see if there's any more hanging around. Alright, there's one there. We need to grab this one. Come on, you. Oh, no! No! Oh, my plan was working so well. Ah! Okay. I'm pretty sure the game's impossible, but I could be wrong. Give it a go, I will link it down below in the description. It is really fun, oddly enough. Obviously, it's very low graphics and tech and blah, blah, blah. But I think the idea is actually very, very clever. I just wish it wasn't so unbelievably difficult. But again, maybe I'm just missing something, or maybe I just suck. Who knows? That's the fun. Thank you for joining me, though. Go check it out down below. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Hey folks, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to help support me a little bit more, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. There's a link in the description down below. Every little really does help in times like these, but it's not at all expected, and by just watching the video, you've already helped me out massively, and it makes you a pretty cool person, so well done you. Thanks for joining me either way, I'll see you next time.